Around last year, Blue Sky Studios was shut down by Disney due to money problems. Blue Sky is responsible for gems such as Ice Age, Rio, the best film ever, that Tom Holland animated movie, Robot, and I guess Disney is still nevertheless gonna milk Ice Age because why not? Who asked for this new Ice Age movie? It looks so bad, I am sorry. No! This can't be real. Is this actually a real scene in the movie? Tell me this is fake. Also, apparently they're making a third Rio movie. Why?